I told you this was a really tricky quiz, so if you got it right, good job. Let's walk through the answers one at a time. The first possibility, that you minimize the error on the first and the last data points, isn't a bad thing to be keeping in mind. You certainly want to have a good fit to the first and last data points. But you could easily end up with something like this, where the trend of the data as a whole might look like this. But if you're only basing it on the first and last points, you would ignore all the data in between and come up with something that isn't fitting the pattern as a whole. The next choice, the sum of the error on all the data points, might have sounded like a good idea, but here's one place that it can go wrong. Suppose you have really lovely linear data like this, but you fit it with a regression that looks like this. Clearly not a very good fit. However, if this error is, let's say, negative 100, and this error is positive 100, then these two will cancel each other out. And likewise for this point, and this point. So the sum of the error in this case will actually be zero, even though it's a terrible fit. That's why we usually don't use the sum of the errors. Two things that will work a little bit better will be the sum of the absolute value of the error. So in this case, what would happen is we would turn all of these into positive errors, these three points right here. And then these were already positive. So altogether, the sums of the absolute values of the errors will be quite large. So that would probably work. And the last thing that will work, and that we'll explore in more detail, this is actually how linear regressions are calculated, is by minimizing the sum of the squared error on all the data points. This has the advantages that you get with the absolute value of the error, because even if you have an error that's negative, when you square it, it becomes positive. And of course, if it's positive to begin with, it'll still be positive after you square it. So this will work as well.